Do you know why bubble sort is called as bubble sort? Have you ever seen bubbles in the water? The behavior of bubble is like bubble that is largest in a size will come to the surface first and then smaller bubble will follow it. The bubble sort algorithm works in a similar way. In the first iteration, it will find the largest element and put it in the last of array. Then in the second iteration, second largest element will come to the second last position and so on. If you visualize it, it's like bubble coming to the surface. First the largest bubble will come, then second largest and so on. Bubble sort is the simplest sorting algorithm, which is very easy to implement. But if you look at its time complexity, it is big of n square, which means bubble sort is not very efficient. But if you are beginner and you have to sort array with a very small size, then you can use bubble sort. Follow my channel for more such videos.